There is a young cowboy who lives on the range. His horse and his cattle, they're his only companions. He works in the saddle, Lord, he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the dogies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but is clear, as if maybe someone could hear. It sings good night, all you moonlight ladies, and rock goodbye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues for the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams? And rock goodbye, oh sweet baby James. Now the 1st of December was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Though the Berkshires, they seem dreamlike on account of that frosting, but 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go, there's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep, though singing seems to work fine for me. So good night, all you moonlight ladies, and rock goodbye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues for the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams? And rock goodbye, oh sweet baby James.